What up, Glastonburger? The King here from Elvana, the Elvis Furn and Nirvana tribute. We should have been playing at Williams Green this weekend, and we're really sorry we can't be there. But we're going to come back as soon as we can. And for your viewing pleasure, here, take a look at this clip of us playing Williams Green this time last year. You had to be there to believe it, ladies and gentlemen. All shook up.
Hey, we're Steve and Alex from Ultimate Power. We're just about to go on stage at Williams Green at Glastonbury. This is our 19th year of coming to Glastonbury. We played here 8 years ago, the day that Michael Jackson died. We played Earth Song, the whole place went crazy, but we played here last year to 8,000 people. It's already super, super busy. We're really excited to be here. We're gonna play some amazing power ballads.
Thanks to Michael Jackson, thanks to Bubbles.
Thanks to the Jacksons.
Have a great weekend.
Why do they know? Put your hands around me, baby. Don't ever let go.
Sensational.
feel when I'm with you?
Hiya, it's Chris Smith here from Old Dirty Brastards. We are absolutely gutted the festival can't be on this year, but we really do hope you're all staying safe. Hopefully We'll be back next year on a Thursday night on the Williams Green stage. Looking forward to seeing you all there if you're going to make it. In the meantime, to tide you over, please watch our video of us performing Wonderwall by Oasis, and we look forward to seeing you all in 2021.
We'll be right back. Guys, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky's up there waiting, and today is the day we've waited for. Oh. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Hey there, Mr. Blue, we're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do.
Olympus above the Serengeti. to cure what's deep inside. Frightened of this thing that I've become.